What's up, y'all? Brandon with Monster Bass here, and we're gonna talk about flipping a jig. So there's three things that I really like to try to remember when I'm flipping a jig. First is you have to use a flipping jig or a jig that has a head that has more of a rounded taper to it or a point to it so that it can get through cover a little more easily than say a football jig. Second thing I like to remember when I'm flipping a jig is that you've got to set your magnetic brake and your spool tension to where you're able to flip that jig with light thumb pressure so that you can get that jig in the spots that you want. There's a tree here. And the last thing is you want to keep your rod tip down as you're going through or over trees so that you don't get snagged up. Let me demonstrate. Let the log, I'm going to bring that rod tip down, drag across the rod, and it will fall onto the other side of the tree, just like that. Hope these tips were helpful. Appreciate y'all watching. Go catch a big one.